Well, for the second consecutive semester, Jackson State is asking students to delay moving into the dorms due to campus water issues. The university sent an email this morning asking students to wait until maybe the weekend or later this week anyway. The request comes after freezing temperatures strained Jackson's ailing water system over the holiday, causing water line breaks throughout the city and also near Jackson State's campus.